this ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face. And you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12.
Once upon a time in Somerton, about 2 4-by-3-minute middleweight boxing. Your referee in charge of the action, Anthony Hibbs. Judges Andrew Campbell, Dan Zanetta, Brett McCormick, and the 10-point MUS system. Ladies and gentlemen, you welcome in the blue corner from Keilor Downs, stepping in at the 11th hour with Sam Labruna, Louis Carica, and world title contender Blake Caparello in the corner. At 72.10 kilograms, 7 wins in professional boxing, wearing multicolored trunks, silver and maroon. Ladies and gentlemen, fondly known as Joel Camacayo Camilleri. And across the ring from Greensboro via Macau in China, head coaches Rick Breeze, Melissa Pavlovich, and the team Rod Tanner and Monty Hissin. At 70.50 kilograms, 8 fights, 5 wins, 2 draws, 1 loss, 2 inside the distance. Ladies and gentlemen, wearing Collingwood colours, black and white, would you welcome Superman Steve Attard. 4 rounds of boxing. Here's Anthony Hibbs. Joel Camilleri stepped in when Bentley Shefford was unavailable at the 11th hour. Fulfill the task there, Chris. Round one.
Thank you.
10 seconds. That's the bell. Round one.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time. Y'all niggas about to feel this. Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I'm thinking about the track.
Second time as we approach round two. Ten seconds.
Meth lab in the back in the crack, smoke pills through the streets. Like
round two.
Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet, helping daddy chop early morning hog. I'm catching Z's like an early morning saw when I walk up to the racket, yawning pause. What the fuck, man? I can never get sleep, man. Peeped out the window, what's wrong with y'all? Stood up in my crimps and tied Alabama sweatpants and threw my pillow. Looks like daddy caught the motherfucker that tried to sneak in and steal his elbows. They don't know that old man don't hold hands or throw hands. Nah, he's rough like a Brillo. Went to the Chevy and pulled out a machete and a gun as heavy and tall as the fidget willow. Think he's you better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me.
Second time as we approach round three. Come on, come on. 10 seconds. That's about round three.
I stay smoking on good Jamaican. I for bitches from different races. You get money, they started hating.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. 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 I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Niggas be hating, I'm rich as a bitch. What college? Smoke me a pound of the loudest. Whipping some shit with no mileage. Diamonds cost me a fortune. Them horses.
Seconds out, fourth and final round. Last minute, 60 seconds to go. Thank you, Damien. The time, the winner by knockout, 2 minutes 59 seconds into the fourth and final round. Kama KO, Joel Camilleri. And let's hear it for Steve Attard. Very courageous there. Joel, you came in at the 11th hour. When did Jake Ellis contact you to come and replace Bentley Shefford?
I was working in class. If you don't know, I'm a school teacher, so they called me while I was in class. I walked out of class to call Sam, and they told me I wanted a fight, so I, you know, showed Attard some respect by jumping in for him. I'm a pro fighter, and at Team LeBruno, we're always ready. So thanks to Sam and Blake and Ryan, Nick, all the boys for keeping me always ready and in shape, because I'm glad to help out Jake, and thanks for offering the fight to me.
Okay, Joel Camilleri. Steve Attard, a brave fighter, leaves centre ring with the shadow boxer.